Alright, we're back. Just gonna do some quick little things. The progress of the story, and then I'll probably be done for the day. Since we're going to work, unfortunately. Yes. I accept this. We're not gonna do it yet. So we're gonna go to the main story. Which is this away? Sorry, cool. Nice. We might stop by the Impel if that's close. If that's it, it's that way. Yuffie, you good? Lol, she ain't good. Hey, there it is. Since it's right here, why not?
According to legends passed down in Corel, whenever humanity strays from the proper course, Alexander appears to render his righteous judgment.
Oh, it's Alexander still, okay. Cool.
Cannot be defied. Parents sometimes tell misbehaving children that Alexander might come and smite them if they refuse to shape up.
The fuck? Let's go. Nice. Oh, well, that was it. So now we shall continue. Where the fuck's my car? Bro. The fuck? Alright. Found the jungle. But how did we get to it?
Gungaga's just past these shallows.
Oh, okay. Gungaga, alright. Like there's gonna be a secret here, like later on. Oh no, that's a different idea. Anyways, let's continue. And we'll come back here later on. I don't want to proceed with the story right now.
Fancy popping in? The reactor's not going anywhere, and I bet we could all do with a wee cat nap, eh?
Sure, let's.
Cloud? You okay?
I feel like I've been here before.
What? She on no fucking way. Okay. Let me get that. Oh, we unlocked another slot on the thing. Oh, cool. Nice. What the shit, I got? Shit. Looks like something out of Lies of P. We might switch to this one actually. Should we? No, we could just, we'll just keep this one. It's nice. For you, I love the word, man. Oh, there's another one. But it's invisible, I don't know. We're good. What the hell? Okay, so we go healing, fine, and nice. This is MP up. Unless we can change one of these. Go for something new. Why not? I mean, minus is defense, but more magic defense. Alright, fuck it, we'll go down and give her Daily Vive also. Nice, nice, so we should be good now. Let's see. What is fleeting familial? I remember that it was mentioned before. I just can't remember what that is. Anyways. We'll just not upgrade her for now. Yeah, you know what? Fuck, I'm not gonna upgrade anyone for now. Just yet. No, right, let's continue the main thing for now. Nice. Nice. Good job, babe.
Onondaga region that we still cannot scan, despite being within range of a tower. If anyone is capable of evading detection by Republic tech, it must be...
Shinra.
Yes. Furthermore, as we have yet to detect a proto-relic, I suspect these issues may be related in some manner. I've marked the previously mentioned pockets on your map. And remember, when surveying, safety first.
Damn, this shed is big. Damn, bro, this game is fucking not huge and awesome and all of the above. Why did you zoom out so much? What the fuck? Yo, what the fuck is the secret? What secret are we gonna find out here? Hey, a shortcut. Nice. Yeah, that's cool as fuck. That's so fucking cool. What the hell? Well, there's intel up here, so why not? Come on, Cloud. Put some muscle into it. What the fuck? Yo. Why did we fall down here? Hello? This is not what I wanted. What the fuck? Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? Huh? Don't tell me I have to do all that again. Oh. No, okay. But we still gotta climb. Fuck's sakes, are you serious? What the... what the hell? Bruh. Can't believe that just happened. Yeah, this is such a cool mob. What the hell? Like, good fucking job, guys. Like, seriously, good fucking job. Everybody that worked on this fucking game. This is actually, like, not a game that I enjoy because I personally like. But even though, like, I know there's, like, I loved the Ragnarok, but I also didn't, because it wasn't fully what I wanted to be, but it was still good.
Did you know, Cloud, that boars, chocobos,
but this game I love, but it's also, like, objectively really fucking good. This is, I'd say this is, like, actually a 10 out of 10 game.
Maybe our lucky food will be on the menu.
Jesus, this mob, this everything is so good.
Are these? They are! Gungaga mushrooms!
They may be hard to come by in Midgar, but here? Here you can't move for the blasted things.
Wow. Through.
What the fuck? What is his name?
You.
What?
Ocean.
Nothing. For a second, I thought you were someone else.
Did she leave Sinran?
Who are you people?
Aye, you'll do.
More importantly, why are you here? Not to survey the reactor, I presume.
Ah, no, just to study it. We're on a wee field trip, you see? Wee shh.
Well then.
Aww.
Welcome to Gungaga. I'm Cisne, Coalition Captain. And sorry, didn't mean to start with you.
What the fucking music?
Just doing our jobs. Back to your posts.
Ma'am.
You'll get a clear view of the reactor from that hill. Make sure to pay your respects, though.
Of course!
Come on. Our village is a quiet one, as you can tell. Let's keep it that way. Don't get a lot of visitors, what with the jungle. Can't even remember the last time. But that's part of this place's charm, I suppose. Thank you. So what is this?
3 years ago, the reactor here suffered a catastrophic failure. It was old and couldn't handle the stress.
It needed maintenance, which Shinra never provided. And then one day... So, they're cheap as well. This was the company's way of trying to make amends.
I'm surprised they even made the effort.
And that's
yeah,
the
me too, to be honest.
Gaga rose from the ashes, right?
That's nice and all, but one memorial doesn't buy absolution.
You guys must be tired. I know you've got things to do, but if you wanted to rest up...
Wouldn't they say no?
My house is just down there. Got an open door policy.
so feel free.
Woohoo! Don't mind if I do!
I'm, gonna take a look around. Seriously, get some rest, okay? Those Gungaga mushrooms you found? They're all yours if you want them. We got more than our fair share.
Telling species apart can be difficult. What looks like a Gungaga mushroom may in fact be poisonous. For me and my nose, the difference is obvious. But for someone like you, well, let's find out. Which of these do you think they are?
Right ones.
Correct. I suppose this scent does make it rather obvious. The soil here is exceptionally easy on the paws, as if it exudes life itself.
See how they dry their mushrooms here? Bet they'd make for a mean stock. Doubt there's much it wouldn't improve. Soups, pilafs, maybe even a pot roast. What sort of thing would you go for?
Gonna go with the pot roast.
Ah, why does that not surprise me? I remember Mom saying how Claudio's was the best she'd ever had. If you tell me what it was like, I could try and make it for you.
Okay.
Imagine eating Gungaga mushrooms every day. Now that's luxury for you.
Chinese piano, let's go. What the heck? Nice place. Alright, let's try this new piece. And maybe even do the bad one and get an A this time. Okay, we fucked up. No, this is more jazz. What the fuck? What the fuck are you saying I'm missing? Okay, well we're fucking trash. Okay. Yeah, I'm not surprised. You know what? What I'm meant for this. We're meant to kill things, Cloud, not to play music.
Children of the planet, open your hearts to the words of our mother. Beneath your rich, fertile fields, a rot runs deep. It seeps down.
Is a baby girl, I see. Hold on, I'm coming. What? Okay.
Oh, Cloud.
Friend of yours?
This chains into the main story?
Please.
Interesting.
Your eyes. You're a soldier, aren't you?
Was.
You wouldn't happen to know our son, would you? Zach?
Oh my god. Oh no.
Are you alright?
This is gonna make me fucking cry.
Fine. What did you say his name was?
Zach. Zach Fair.
Zach? Sorry, no.
Our son just up and left one day, determined to chase his dreams. At first, he wrote us all the time, but...
When I first saw you, I thought, maybe this is the girl he was always talking about. Sorry if I made you feel uncomfortable.
I doubt I was the only woman in his life. Charming guy like Zach.
Wherever he is, I hope he's enjoying himself at least. They do say no news is good news, right?
They sure do.
Say, if you do happen to see Zach, would you tell him that we miss him? And to please get in touch.
Of course I will. We should probably be heading back, don't you think?
What? Already? At least have something to eat before you go.
Thanks, but we don't want to keep our friends waiting.
Another time, then. Here.
Hey. That wasn't very nice of me. You remember me telling you about Zach, right? At the playground? How... he was my first love?
Yeah.
This is where he grew up, and now that I'm here, it's a lot. So when I saw someone who looked like him, I don't know, I had to say something. Didn't even occur to me to think how they would feel about it. Pretty selfish, huh? Waltzing in there, stirring up memories.
You're too hard on yourself. Bet it was good for them to get it all out.
I hope you're right.
So, this Zach guy, you still like him?
Wow. You went there, huh?
Yep.
Maybe. He's never given me a reason not to. Oh. Any news? Nothing. No calls, no letters. Oh.
Leaving you out in the cold like this? Forget about that loser. He's a soldier, right? And I hate to break it to you, but if he's been gone this long, the man is dead.
Cloud?
Ocean.
Sorry. I'm gonna go lie down.
Can you miss this scene? Because this wasn't the main objective, and then it turned into the main objective. This wasn't the main objective. If this scene is missable, like, oh my god, that is actually fucking crazy.
Another time.
Thought you were gonna rest.
Who's better than Kate? Hello, where you guys on? Nowhere to be seen, it seems.
Give them the proper love and care.
Bro, he does not remember who Zack is, like, what the fuck? Damn.
This must be. Hey there, good to see you.
What the fuck?
This restaurant hired me to grab a couple of shots for them to use in their menu. I'm supposed to shoot, but I'm gonna get pics of the scene. Let me know if you find anything picturesque.
I forgot she's in our group too.
I am so, so bored, bored right out of my brain.
Quiet down, will ya? You're a guest here.
Here comes the singing police. Sorry, officer, but I'll stop when you give me your materia. I am so, so bored, bored right out of my brain. If I don't, I first bet you I'll go insane. Cause I got nothing else to do.
Okay.
I'm stuck.
Shut the fuck up. He has Zack's sword, so... like, is Zack not questioning that?
It's coming from the reactor! We gotta check it out!
Thank you.
be a weapon.
Wait, do you know something about this?
Could say that, yeah. You've been hearing it for a while?
For a few days now, yeah. The Coalition tried to investigate, but some creatures kept us from getting into the reactor. Though all they did was fly around, just the sight of those weird black wisps was enough. More than enough.
Now ain't that something?
You could see them?
Yeah, of course. Why? Do you know what they are?
Whispers.
Well, this just got more interesting.
So, when do we leave?
You, young lady, are on guard duty.
Oh, come on! I just want to help out! Be a part of the team!
Yeah, because you've been a real team player. Keep an eye on her for us.
I'll do my best.
Let's just get in, take a look, and get out. Figure you, me, Kate, and Red can do that easy. Agreed?
Agreed. Let's go. You guys hold down the fort.
Captain filled me in. You can head on through.
He's so cute when he's walking on fours. What the fuck? I like him. Oh shit. Damn, so far away. What the hell?
Come again? It's a whisper when it's at home.
An arbiter of fate. They appear when destiny is about to be altered. I'm sure it maintains its intended course. But perhaps now
hours. That's what you get for being curious.
Lol. Damn. What the fuck is oh, advantage? I didn't even see that one on the map. God damn, okay. I don't want to do the tower without edit, you know? Because I don't know what this guy's abilities are. Let me, oops, nope, wrong one. Okay, there we go. Cool. Boom. Thank you very much. Cool. Why not? Cool. What do you got? Parliament. Shit, I got it. Very cool. We'll see how Kate works in battle.
It doesn't make sense. How does Cisne know about the whispers? We should see them.
True. It could be a setup.
You think?
We'll see.
Well, she never was meant to be in this game, right? That's why.
Rare red flower berries.
Foxes, how did we get over there?
Commencing guidance protocol. It's not uncommon for the fright flower's germination period to last several decades.
We go to the water or up here? Up, no, down. let's go. Come on, Cloud. Damn. You're wearing like Horizon. Horizon Zero Dawn over here.
Damn. Major came back swinging.
That's the Mackle Rich land. What's good for life is great for reactors.
See your way in.
They got tested up on their side.
Come. It's time.
Oh, shit.
Come on.
Oh shit. Who the fuck is that? Oh my god.
We must be close by now. How much longer?
We expect to arrive within the hour.
Then I'd better choose a suitable toy.
Will that be necessary, ma'am?
Of course it will. I'll make sure that it is.
Okay. I'll take this one. Thank you very much. We don't have much to put on him though, so... Okay, why not? Level. Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, what the fuck? That thing can use my sword. That's hilarious.
That'll do.
Brace yourself. Let's go.
Nice. Okay, this is for loot. See, mine are like Tomb Raider. This way. Oh, hello, the Whisperers. I forgot about this thing. Okay, cool. Sephiroth fucking leading us somewhere. Yo, Kate City's my new edit? No way. Let's go, let's go. That thing is called Gaggy Gundy. Damn. What happened to my boy Gundy, huh? What did he do to you, man? Fuck yeah, they do. They wonder, fucking percent do. How the fuck do you follow me?
Unless we all sprout wings. Raise the water level. Look for a control terminal.
I bet it's that way.
Is that it?
Wait, like, I look for cable in here? Here. Oh well. Yeah, great, yeah, great stuff. Well, you know, a normal person would just fucking pull it from there, but whatever. We're not normal, are we? Secrets. Very nice, nice. I like. So good. The fuck off, frogs, I'm not fighting you.
Pardon me for asking, but what do you want with this weapon thing anyway? Again, well, Sephiroth. The man's been dead for half a decade.
Maybe, but he's back now.
This be adventure of ours gets stranger by the minute.
But we got a talking cat and a dog. So yes, this adventure is fucking strange as it goes. Put that on Kate Singh if you will. Nice. Oh, so he doesn't even have earrings. Or accessory, I guess. Nice, right. Let's relax and then go on in. The fuck?
Well then, would you look at that?
What the fuck?
You seeing this? Since the plant went offline, the whole place has been filling up with Mako. Which means the planet ain't done. We were right to take out those reactors.
I wouldn't go that far.
Let's get to work. Too much Mako here.
Oh, no. That's a replica!
Shit, how did they... You told them, didn't you?
What? It must be me! I swear!
What? How'd the game res? Because of the Mako? It has to be, right? The Mako brain is back. Yeah, that fucking destroyed that time. Nice dodge, Cloud. Nice dodge. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this guy ain't taking my damage.
Stay calm.
Okay, let's hit kids safe. Nice. Drop kick. This is awesome. First we need to see what the fuck to do to get Frost good. Strengthens itself by ingesting mega, then use it. Cool. I can't see what the fuck is going on, bro. But I can't see what the fuck. What? When the fuck did Red die? Okay, sure. We got this. Let's go. Fucking bitch. Jesus fucking Christ, my Malaka. What is that?
I won't give up. Whatever. Take the lead.
What? What? I never even made it home. What the fuck is going on? Yo, what the fuck is going on with this fight?
Yes.
listening to the ops. Yeah, okay, okay, cool, 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 whatever. Okay, nice. Are you fucking serious? There we go. Target that bitch. And did no fucking damage afterwards. Like, holy shit. Let's go, let's go. We got half of it held down. And that's gonna get even fucking crazier. I really do not like Kitsi. Please get him out of my team. It's your rough music. Ready? still a good sound, actually. Oh, okay. I'm about to get the thing now. There we go. Nice. There you go. Nice. Good shot, good shot. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Well, pretty good. If we fucking died there, like, totally fine. He just sparked fire on us? Damn. Damn, bitch, you're nasty. Hopefully this shit will do something. Let's go. Fuck him up! Woo! Let's go, boys! So that was the hardest fight in the whole game so far. Hey. Oh shit.
Let me help.
Oh, he's gonna fuck her butthole.
You're right.
Oh, we gotta fight this bitch too. Oh, you care. We ain't got the health others.
I have material to collect, so if you would excuse me. Time to die.
Let's go, Girl Squad. Hell yeah.
Take the chocobos. Oh, look at these cuties. And
nice.
Just in case. Good idea. Thanks. It's a total mess inside the reactor. They should help you get around. You need to be careful. Don't ask me why, but my gut is telling me that something big is about to go down. And more often than not, it's right. Don't worry. Whatever it is, we can handle it.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Yo. What the fuck am I playing, bro? Super Mario? Super Fantasy. Yeah, that's what I'm playing.
Get to the reactor.
What the fuck? Holy shit, dude. What the fuck am I? There you go. Cool. Nice. This is fucking mad. Oh, fucking shit, okay.
You owe me one.
This one's gonna stay.
You ready?
Damn, dude, like Aerith is OP, OP girl, man. OP, MVP.
So long.
Or bad B. No one's in there.
So what do we do now? Now we climb.
Huh? Oh, shit, okay, cool. Yeah, that's cool. I like that. Well, let's see. So we can do. Ooh, he's nice. Yeah, why not? Take on. Cool. Nice. Let's rest. Just for extra. Cool. So you go back. Want to fucking jump down, right? There we go. Well, since Yuffie is here, that means we can actually kill Scarlet now. Both Ballet and her. Destroy that blonde bitch.
Watch yourself. I'm your red dog slaughtering shop. Got the right word.
That was
close.
Nice little workout.
Get him! Keep it up!
Don't let him escape!
I hope the boys are doing okay, since it's taking so fucking long. Jesus Christ.
You too much?
Cool. Good job, baby girl. Just got crazy ass dodge. Now we're gonna fucking lose to this guy. Yep. Oh my god.
Kept you waiting? I'm wide awake now. Let's just get started. It's on you.
Sure.
I'm not going out like this. One more shot.
Fucking little punk. What the fuck? What the hell was that, bro? Yeah, dude, now this is gambling. This is gambling. Fucking little bitch. I mean, hey, there's a Russian area right here. Good. I gave it a lot for us, huh? Alright, let's put that ceiling to her. Wait, that sounded wrong. Yeah, you know what I mean. Let's continue. But if we're not on, but we're not even. What the shit?
We gotta keep moving. Come on.
Come on, come on. Come on, girls. The boys are waiting. The boys are dying. Nice. Nice, you think?
Hey, Scarlet! Remember this Wutaian savage? She's coming for your wrinkly eye! Why not take us on? We'll go easy on you. Promise. My sweet child. Mocking a person's physical appearance is tacky and beneath me. Instead, Asim is causing all the trouble. Till you beg for death.
Alright, then, boo. Alright, let's assess this bitch.
This calls for a smite. Just come with this.
Okay. Nice. Nice. Says no, not yourself, Ellie. What the fuck? No, for fuck's sake, Ellie, you fucked it up.
You hope you're
Some nice bobbing of this. Let's go, girls. We got this. You fucking die already. Dumb bitch. Get up close, come on. Nice.
Not a fan of my head.
Damn, that was nice dog, my dog. Oh, sure, we got under too. Let's go then. Easy. Let's go. You missed, dumb bitches. And that body was sexy, obviously. Let's go. Okay, what the hell is that? Oh, it's a good Nice. Okay, you crazy bitch. This how you wanna play? That's how we're gonna play. Nice, good job. Yeah, that ability just basically gives us invisibility. I feel the same. Fuck that good job. Nice. Let's go. Good shot. Nice. Let's go, girls. Fuck around. Fuck that bitch. Let's go. That is the teleport behind. I didn't know that. I thought he was gonna eat her. But fuck. Okay. Oh shit! Tifa, oh shit, what the fuck?
Eric, Yuffie, you okay?
We're fine! Just go! Don't let that hag get her grubby mitts on my materia!
Let's go fuck that bitch up.
Learn some manners.
Fuck off. Oh shit. Watch out, Tifa. Doesn't matter, you bro. You're a lot of coke. Come on now. Do some crazy shit. Down. I totally took for Cloud to wake up. Damn. Oh shit, daddy's here.
Let that righteous anger guide you.
What the fuck? This is going on. Are we? What the fuck? Did he just dodge the bullet? What? What the fuck is going on? What the fuck? What the hell? Yo, Tifa's looking at him from up above like, what the fuck is happening right now? Oh my god?
Cloud, stop! That's enough!
What? Oh shit. God, what the fuck?
We've been over this. I do have a scar. I showed you, remember?
Liar.
All right, look.
Those we hate.
those we love, those we fear. Genova would become anyone to fool her prey.
What the fuck?
Don't do this!
Guys, what are you? Is anyone gonna stop this, or like...
But I'm no fool.
What? What the fuck? Gonna get poisoning, right? Plus the fucking face is there too. What?
Tifa.
Pumpkin.
Mom.
Tifa, over here. Come on, this way.
Yeah, come play with us.
They're trying to fight Sephiroth again. There's White Whispers too. There's the white ones, then there was the gray ones from last game, and now they're like black with a purple orb. What are we doing? What the fuck? We're trying to go through.
Are the whispers fighting? Where?
I think so.
Where are we?
The live stream? Maybe? Yeah.
The live stream?
They leave my memo there, this bitch playing. What?
Just promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise you'll come and save me.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please? Just once.
I don't... What is this?
What is happening? So we're in the live stream, yeah, but like we also shouldn't be here because we're like conscious, yeah. And so is he. God damn. It was Sephiroth trying to get rid of the competition really hard, man. He wants Cloud that badly.
To get up now, Tifa. You can't die here. Too many still depend on you.
Tifa!
Come back to us, Tifa. We've got a fight to finish.
What the fuck?
Your words can't reach him now.
No! Don't take him too!
What the fuck? This is too much to handle right now.
Can't see anything down there.
What the hell? What the fuck? You straight up fucking punched him, bro. What the hell?
Tifa, stay with us.
I'll go get the others.
Cloud? You remember how our parents used to tell us that when a person died, their spirit would cross Mount Nebo?
Yeah. We all knew it was a story to scare us out of climbing the mountain. You believed it, though.
I didn't. At least, I had my suspicions. But I buried them. I wanted it to be true so badly. I didn't want to think my mom was just gone. Plus, Emilio and the others said they'd help me find her, so up the mountain we went.
Some help they were. Running off and leaving you out there?
Not that I knew about any of that.
You don't remember?
I hit my head pretty hard when I fell off that cliff. Think it messed with my memory. Everything from around that time's a blur. I only knew what the others told me. Didn't even occur to me to question them.
What'd they tell you?
They said that you egged me on. But now I know that's not what happened at all. When the rest of them ran, you were there for me. You stayed when I needed you most. If that's not a hero, then I don't know what is.
I'm no hero. What kind of hero falls off a cliff with the person he's trying to save and pushes him into a pool of Mako? Sometimes, I don't even know who I am. I forget things everyone else remembers just fine. And know things I've got no right knowing. It's like there's different people inside of me. And the worst part is, I can't even tell where they end and I begin.
Go on.
Soldier cells degrade. I think that's what's happening to me. That I'm falling apart.
That's not going to happen to you. You saved me before. Now it's my turn.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay.
Aww, worried about little old me?
Aye, that's right. Worried.
Come on! Sorry!
What the fuck is he saying to her? Damn, like, I'm literally going towards Cloud and Tifa, bro, like, what the fuck? The planet in the life stream.
And these whispers are with Sephiroth, right?
Yeah. At least, that's how it looked to me while I was in there.
And? Any idea who was winning? Could you tell?
The planet. The life stream. Us.
Well, of course we are. What did you expect? This is the planet we're talking about. Y'all know she's gonna pour her heart and soul into this fight. Just close your eyes and listen. Tell me you can't hear that. Her rallying cry. She knows Sephiroth ain't going down easy, and that she needs others to step up. But we're the only ones who can, don't you see? We need to commit, put our lives on the line to save hers. You hear?
Yeah. You bet we are. Huh? Wow, what have I walked in on? You know, there are places better suited to these kinds of conversations.
Like Cosmo Canyon.
The home of planetology. It's right around the corner, isn't it?
And do they have materia there? Because if they do, I am in, like all in!
Since time immemorial, it has been a place for both planetary energies and ancient wisdom. Of course we...
Say no more! Let's ride, people!
Wow, Reg, what's got you so excited?
I grew up there.
That settles it. Okay. We've got ourselves a pilgrimage to make.
While it won't be an easy trek, this ought to speed things up. A free flyer pilot works out of an old airstrip nearby. He can take you part of the way. Use the south gate and follow the trail. You can't miss it. And I should... This here's Fango. He's taken quite a liking to you. Sure, he'd be more than happy to give you guys a lift.
Thanks, Cisne, for everything.
The pleasure was all mine. And if you need anything else, just ask around the village. You're better off heading to the airstrip by Chocobo.
You know, we should probably take a look at the town notice board. See if there are any jobs for us. Always fancied trying my hand as a merc.
No time to dig around.
Perish the thought. I just want to fill my weight. Help my pals out when I can. I swear.
Think we can do without your kind of help, you shimmy bootlicker.
Still can't find it in your heart.
That's just a lol.
Miss Breakdown, this is the GYC.
What the fuck? Jeez, damn. That was a big fucking mission. We're still in chapter 9. I guess we have to go over there to finish the chapter 9. But anyways, that's all for today. We did a lot. Probably gonna do some side quests tomorrow. Level up and then see if we'll continue the story or not. But yeah, shit's going crazy. Can't wait. Glad Tifa is okay. And I'm really going more towards Tifa romance, which is crazy. What the fuck? Okay. Didn't expect that to happen, but... Alright.